Okay, guys, everyone be aware, the car's ready to go. Thank you. Let's have you in at the end of this lap, please. Okay, so far our fastest lap. Lap is a 1:29.4.
Thank you.
If you need to find some more time, remember that corner exit is more important than corner entry. Slow in, fast out, and smooth on the power. Thank you. Standing by. We've only got 2 laps of fuel left. one lap of fuel left now. The tank's pretty much empty. Hitting this lap then, coming to the pits at the end of this lap. Okay, I'm afraid that drops us to P8. So far, our fastest lap is a 1 minute 28.2. Okay, the forecast looking good for this session. We've got dry weather all the way. start was fine, let's try and move forward. Enabled. DRS enabled. 1:05. Caution, the safety car's out. Keep an eye on the delta, we need to keep it positive to avoid a penalty. Slow down, maintain positive delta. Okay, roger that. Soft tyres at the next pit stop. Confirmed, we'll receive you at the end of this lap. Okay mate, don't worry about the damage. I've got some new strategy options if you go and check your MFD. Understood, copy that. Perfect job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop. Okay, one stop to go. Just one stop left in this strategy. Understood. Stopping this lap. okay, we can take you this lap. Right, let's pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit, or receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross onto the track. Again, the safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap. Let's use that overtake button a bit more. Okay, clear. Okay, good work. Great pass. enabled. front is 3.4 seconds. Gap ahead is 7.1 seconds. grip levels are going to start falling away soon. Front is 7.4 seconds. Widen that gap ahead, please. 9.1 seconds. And that's just 5 laps of fuel remaining.